It's ending, guys. Enjoy.
Daniels, squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Fuck! Snipers, get the cover! Get fire on them!
Could use some ammo, sir.
Heads up, Daniels!
Lieutenant!
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it.
Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only gonna get worse. Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Requesting a commo check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took him to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us! Get down! Artillery barrage!
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance. Hurry!
See you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go.
Suppress the machine
gun. Go. Covering fire. Covering fire suppressed.
Move
let
now.
Let me know when to go. All right, cover me.
Come on.
Now, Parker!
Let me know when to go! Moving now! Keep pressure on that MG!
Enemy's rushing our position! Lighting
them up! Grenade out!
Going in!
Got him!
Daniel, hit that MG pillbox!
Parker, move up!
Parker's down!
Daniels, get the charge and finish the job!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge! I got it! I'm going for it! I need cover and fire! Charge is planted, get back! Huh?
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
there
us.
There wasn't time.
What about our
men? Had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
You think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out! Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. Enemies in the trenches! Charges planted!
Tiger!
Have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire!
Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Grenade!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Hä? Ich habe Arschdecken verfluchte Menschen.
Scheiße! Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you!
Go!
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Soldier! Move! Move! Fall back! Move!
Go! Go!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Six weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner!
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, I get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You ever see how fucking easy it is?
Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. Poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phillips?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming?
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you get a resupply.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Scan for more. There's another. Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent. You see anything?
What the hell was that all about?
Is that us?
We could be seeing combat soon, boys.
What?
Couple men over here on the
double. Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the Rhine.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit.
I got ammo and food. Merry Christmas, fellas.
Incoming! Move your ass!
Daniel, let's move!
Stop by! Right behind you!
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
You provide fire support. I'll get into it.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! Who's an NCO? Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going on? Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go! Crowds are coming! Enemy infantry coming from the woods!
Get to the radio!
Daniels, help me get this radio!
I got it!
Enemy near the tree line! It's gonna take some time! Keep them occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect hell! Watch the tree line! Ground shoot down! Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. Let's get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see them, I see them.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast.
Hook left, boys, get a clear shot.
Don't leave those bombers undetected.
Hey!
spread too soon.
Mayday! 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 Fuck it! Left engine is out! Left rudder's down! We're losing altitude!
Skies are clear. 10 miles out from target.
Ground to that.
On our six! My engine's damaged! Move! Get that bogey off your tail!
I think it's mine!
We can't get a clear shot! Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
I'll continue later, so thank you guys for subscribing and sharing for more videos.
Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Move! Gotta get back to the line! Move back! Go! Go! Go!
You're right behind us!
Daniel,
you got that radio working!
Air support's on its way!
Hang in there, buddy!
Keep your eyes on that tree line! Stay alert! Crowds will be back any minute!
First aid kit, Daniel.
Move into the trees! Heavy armor! We're gonna need more tanks!
Don't let them draw you out!
After my ears stop ringing.
I can't feel my hand.
That's because I'm sitting
on it. Oh my God.
Question for you, Corporal. How long has Pearson been out of this goddamn mine?
That's above my pay grade. You'll
probably get a medal for it.
We're all lucky to be alive.
Friend. Daniels, take those crowds to Rossi's.
Yes, Sergeant.
And be quick about it.
I've seen that look before. It's right before Casarine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy.
stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud. Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
Wasser, bitte.
What's he want?
Wasser, bitte. Here.
God damn it, what are you doing, Zussman?
Lay off, Sergeant!
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant!
Hey, you stay out of this!
Hey! Stop! He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crouch. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Give me that. The fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is gonna be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do.
Move your ass. We'll be here soon. He might be an ass, but Pearson knows what he's doing.
Watch the road.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Fritz sent for a surprise.
Go, go! Take those trucks!
Set the first aid kit.
Enemy air base and destroy the explosives. Aiello, get it ready to move out. Howard, take some men and clear
the
road.
Yes, sir.
Stiles, you with me.
I'm driving.
We'll be coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Find the vantage by the gate. Pearson's coming through the gate to our right. Get ready. Scout the area.
Pearson! Pearson is pinned down! Help me get to the explosives!
tower and provide overwatch.
Okay?
I'm
back.
Don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
That was close. You okay?
They captured Zussman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that blast truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured!
Listen, cops first!
I can't leave him! Can't lose that truck.
Truck went right!
going right! Can't lose that truck! Out of my way!
You disobeyed a direct order. Then I guess you better court-martial me. Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay.
You did everything you could.
Bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag nicht doch, du Nazi, du Scheißer.
Du sprichst Deutsch.
Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick dich.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Verfrachtet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. He couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save him. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am. You all right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red?
You're a bona fide hero.
To the end.
To the end.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, cause he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second who can't follow orders.
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave him. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. No go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome. My girl in my arms. Hell, even a Bronze Star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold on!
All right, on me, come on! We gotta secure the bridge entrance.
Yes, Sergeant. Come on!
Hey, don't make me regret giving you a second chance.
You know I won't. Let's move.
Clear!
Head here! Head here! Head here!
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go!
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Point him out, Sergeant!
Listen!
Got it!
Daniels! Pull the plug! Got one! He's fired! They sighted you, Daniels! 1 o'clock!
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through.
Just made history, fellas. First across the run. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. The survivor said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. This looks more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Daniels, use
Styles, check it out. ILO.
They wanted to hide whatever happened here. Guys,
take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone. Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched on.
Then that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Zussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Zussman!
Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I'd done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today. Looked out for me, Paul, and I reckon you did today, because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march, and that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood of heroes.
this is it, fellas.
Zussman wanted you to have it.
Yeah, you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Well, you're gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman. Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of farm boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard, Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. But you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end. To the end. The dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
So it's not so crazy like Battlefield 1, I think, and Call of Duty World War 2 is really, really good, like a patriot story on his personal story and the war side. So I hope you like the video. Thank you guys, subscribe me and stay tuned for more videos, and we completed Call of Duty World War 2.